claim it. What I am and what I would are as secret as maidenhead. To your ears, divinity. To others, profanation.
Give us the place alone. We will hear this divinity. Now, what is your text?
Most sweet lady.
Ah, comfortable doctrine and much may be said. Wherein lies your text?
In Orsino's bosom.
For wind and weather.
'Tis beauty truly blent, whose red and white nature's own sweet and cunning hand laid on. Lady, if you would lead these graces to the grave and leave the world no copy, you would be a horrible.
Sir, I will not be so hard-hearted. I will give out divers schedules of my beauty. It shall be inventoried in every particle and utensil labeled to my will. As, item, two lips in different ways. Item, two gray eyes with lids to them. Item, one neck, one chin, and so forth. Were you sent hither to praise me?
I see you what you are. You are too proud. But if you were the devil, you were fair. My master loves you. Oh, such love could be but recompense, though you were crowned enough for royal beauty.
How does he love me?
With fertile tears, with groans that thunder love, with sighs of fire.
Oh, Lord, dost know my mind? I cannot love him. And I suppose voice is well developed, free, learned, and valiant, and in dimension and the shape of nature a gracious thing.
And yet I cannot. If I did love you in my master's slave with such a